This is how many brands makes their Buttery Jack burger. Watch closely. They get the bottom bun slathered in some number one mayo. Then they add the beef patty with some number two melted cheese. Up next, it's the tomatoes with, of course, some number three lettuce. Then they grab the number four top bun with a smidge of lettuce. Press it all together and you got yourself a Buttery Jack burger.